Jim Halvorsen. Please welcome the Silver Statesman.
All right, so you all know I'm in Las Vegas and I sing in a barbershop chorus. And I was thinking of bringing them all with me except 45 people that just wouldn't go very well. So I decided to only bring a few.
I can bring out the Muppet.
Okay. Ready.
So it's a quartet, and the one with the glasses, that's me, and I'm the baritone. The tenor's on this side, the lead and the bass. I will be singing, as I've done before for you, I'm going to be singing the baritone part, and my three compadres are going to be on recording. Let's give it a shot so we can see how the sound goes.
Last night alone on our way home.
Okay,
you
were good.
Didn't sit.
All right. We love to sing old songs. This first one was actually written in 1971. He was a minister and a musician. And the girl is asking him, you know, she says, I love you, but what do you think about me? So this is called Sweet and Lovely.
Last night alone on our way home, you turned and said to me, I love you so and I want to know, what do you think about me, sweet and lovely, that's what you are to me, sugar and spice and everything nice, you're all a girl should be.
Bit more familiar to some of you. This goes back, first written 1905. I'm not saying you were there, but the song has been around a lot. It was sung in several movies, recorded in 1905 on a record, believe it or not. But it was sung in a movie whose name I can't remember, but it was done by Bing Crosby and Mary Martin. Okay, I remember them. And this one, it's raining out and the girl is very unhappy. Oh, I've got to do this. Yeah, I can't find my cursor for my life. That's it. Okay, here we go.
On Sunday morns at a maid forlorn, with her sweetheart by her side, through the window pane she looked at the rain. We must stay home, Joe, she too at the old point view. It's a shame it rained today. And the boys drew me, kissed away. Sunshine's Nelly by